Christmas is nearly here, and that's a fact not lost on hordes of last-minute shoppers.
As a matter of fact, that shopping is only bound to get more intense as the big day approaches. Here with a look is the very courageous Nigel Robertson.
If you ventured out with money in hand, you were not alone. Take Al Morris, for example.
We're heading for Anderson, South Carolina to visit my daughter.
These last days before Christmas are huge shopping days for stores big and small.
Business has been brisk. And it's been so exciting to be on Main Street and have this walk-in traffic.
Take this Greenville gift shop called City Story on Main Street. Owners opened just for the Christmas crowd.
Great opportunity for the month of December to kind of get a feel for how it's going to be received.
At Walgreens, Christmas Eve and Christmas Day are the two busiest days of the year.
Well, people come to us for last-minute things like tape, bows, wrap, everything they can get late at night, batteries, especially Christmas morning.
Yes, Dad's batteries. In fact, it's often the hottest Christmas Day item.
We have a great selection of them, anywhere from AAA up to D. There's 9 volts, 6 volts, everything you need.
Big retail stores like Target had packed parking lots on this Christmas Eve Eve. Stores like Toys R Us even staying open for those last-minute shoppers all the way till 10 p.m. Saturday. Why the mad rush this close to Christmas morning? Remember Al Morris? He said it best.
There's always that, you know, in the back of your mind that I get everything I should have got. So, but you know, you never know. So this is always that last minute stop somewhere.
Retailers know it and plan accordingly. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville.